It's not about school. It's not about who's cool or uncool. It's not about what paper is due that you never got around to. It's not about sports. It's not about basketball courts or scouting reports or way too short shorts. It's not about football, baseball, basketball, dodgeball, winter, summer, spring, fall. It's not about bands. It's not about fans in the stands who will throw up their hands for the latest new jams. It's not about rock or roll or losing control in the center, front row at a standing room show. Not about pop or hip hop or about playing the same song nonstop with the volume up top. It's not about a boy or a girl. Not about love, puppy love, unrequited love, thought we'd always be in love. It's not about here today, gone tomorrow. It's not about temporary sorrow. It's not about what he said, what she said. I swear it wasn't me said. It's not. It's about one man. It's about the Son of God. It's about Jesus, sent on a mission to seek and to save that which was lost. Sent to save you and me. Sent to the lost, the broken, the ones who have everything together but cry themselves to sleep every night. It's about a sacrifice. It's about a Savior compelled by love who was willing to do whatever it took. Who left the 99 to go after the one. It's about blood and sweat. It's about tears that soaked his face as he hung on that cross, thinking about every time that we would stab him in the back. It's about a power that overcame all of that. It's about a love that death couldn't hold back. It's about our Savior. It's about our prophet, our priest, our king. It's about Jesus.